An 11-year-old boy from Tendung Kelantan has injured himself after trying to make his own firecracker. Muhammad Nur Hakim Muhammad Nawi had tried to make the explosive by mixing gunpowder from another firecracker and sand inside a mineral bottle. His experiment worked but blew up in his face literally. He is currently being treated at the Raja Perempuan Zainab Dua Hospital in Kota Bharu for burns on his right eye and mouth.